Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and children of all fucking ages, my name's Grizz711, and this is GRiZZLAND. Now, when we last left off, I told you that I was going to do some little minor upkeeps to the world. I told you I was going to do a lot of stuff off camera, just so you wouldn't see the monotony of what I was doing. I got a little carried away. I was gathering some resources, and I'll just go ahead and show it. Over here, I finished off over here. No big deal. There was some coal, there was some iron. Nothing to be, you know, too happy about. And then I was like, well, I'll go over this way. And I covered it up just to kind of give you a surprise. But let's go down into the chamber that I'm talking about. I found a mine shaft, but that's not the cool part. Let's go to the cool part. Let's see. Like I said, I've been really busy on this server. I've been a bad boy, basically. I just kind of did stuff off camera. It was kind of a asshole move, but whatever. I'm gonna seal this off just so, nothing can spawn up in here. Alright, so if you go down our little makeshift stairs and you keep going back to where we were, and you go right down through here, it's another, or the same mine shaft, I should say, a different part of it. I'm not going to explore this crap today. I went down right to there and I saw that it was a mine shaft. And well, we have a mine shaft now. Simple as that. That'll give us plenty of resources. I could go down there and gather enough spider web to make a bed, but I got kind of productive when I couldn't sleep in game. I didn't do anything in here, but I will say one thing. I have a little bit of a problem of Endermen. They were kind of being assholes. All this was where we were living. I've kind of extended our little farm here. I made a little temporary pen that's now overgrown with that tree. I finished this portion of the bridge. So it is complete. I kind of want to kill that. Let's kill it. No. I'm going to be nice. I'm going to be nice today. I'm going to be nice. I made the path a little bit better going straight to our cow pen. I don't think I have anything to feed them right now, but that's all right. I think I have about 8 right now. I don't know if this will work, but I'm kind of running low on real estate. Nope, it won't work. So, but we have another place. I dug way down into over there. Oh, pretty far down that way. Or that way. Nothing too drastic. We have a good little number of mushrooms or shroom moves, whatever the fuck they're called. I haven't done anything over here, really. I slacked on this part of the homework, so to say. I see a spider over there, so I'm just gonna get ready. A skeleton and a zombie. I can't really sprint well. Two skeletons right now. Hopefully that first skeleton won't see me. Or hopefully one of the skeletons won't see me. You know what? I'm gonna do some covert shit. With this many mobs, I'm gonna pull out my iron sword. I didn't make one, and I have some pants now. So we are partially armored out. See that guy? He doesn't know what's about to happen. It's about to go down. Die, fuck nut. Alright, so we got some bones, it looked like. Good. I'm gonna go after that fucker right there. Hey, this is my forward operating base. Ooh, double spiders. Oh, but double creepers. We're gonna have to be kind of careful on this one. I don't think I'm gonna go after the creepers. There's no real need for me to. Just kind of keep my eyes open. Alright, so we got one. Let's go ahead and get this zombie. I don't want that other creeper to get any ideas. Let's go ahead and try to get that spider's attention, because we want the spider string for a fishing rod. That is what I want. That creeper can stay creeped. I guess that's what we'll call it. But like I said, we had a little bit of an Enderman problem. It's been dealt with. The asshole. Let's just throw them out for just a second. We're gonna plant some flowers over on this island now, because I want to. Ooh, a potato. Oh yeah, we need that. We really do need that. We'll do the same thing. Let's go ahead and plant these two flowers. I'm gonna keep my eye on that little creeper over there. But we have a potato now, so that's good. Another thing to eat, get food from, eat another thing to eat. But actually, speaking of eating, I need to eat a little bit, don't I? Okay, there we go. We should start regening. But what I thought I'd do today, because I do need to get to a mushroom island, is go collect a little bit of mushrooms and whatnot. I'm just gonna plant, this is gonna be my tree island. It's gonna be fob tree, fob oak or something, I don't know. And if you don't know what fob is, it means forward operating base. But this is where I'm gonna plant most of my trees. I don't need you, go away. I don't really need you either, but I might keep you. So I'm gonna, yeah, I'm just gonna throw it away. For right now, we can always get more. Look at that, a tree already grew. But I'm gonna plant most of my trees here. Is there anything else I can plant while I'm here? Looks like we have three string now, cool. Let's go ahead and start making the path to the next island. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna widen this path. Might be just a little bit silly to do this, but I'm not too worried about it. It's only me, so I basically can do whatever the fuck I want. Now if I was with someone on this and they were like, no, let's not do that, then I would kind of have to take into consideration that, but it's me. I'm the only person here, so we're just going to use up some of these resources because don't really care. And as you can see, I'm got a lot of wood right now. But we're just going to do a single if we're going to do wood. If we have enough, we'll do a double. Okay, well, we got over here pretty easily. We'll clean up that mess on the way back. See, do we have a couple of spots free? We should have a few of these already. Let's just get in, get out. Looks like there is a little cave right here. Any kind of resources in it besides that mushroom? No. Let's go ahead and venture a little further up. We need to get up there at least. I didn't see any other reds on this island. just gonna go ahead and get this one, might as well. But there's still quite a bit more to show you, which you'll see on the trip back, that I did while I was supposed to be doing other things. I got sidetracked. I was playing with my buddy, and not on this island, but I was playing with him on the island that we have. It's not even an island, the server we have. And I liked the way he was building, so I wanted to do my version of that building. And I'll probably post some of that gameplay a little bit later. If I can find it. Because I was a little tired when I did that. I should have quite a bit of these. So I think that's going to be the last of those. Let's see how many we have. We have, what's that, 29. Kind of want to make it an even 30. So let's find one. Alright. Let's be sure to get these blocks. Not that we need them, but if I decide to go to another island, I might want to use them. So, I'm not seeing. Oh, I saw some coal right over here. So, let's just go ahead and get this real quick. It's probably a small vein. Maybe not, but it might be. I probably missed that when we first got on this island, but it's alright. Not really that worried about it. Alright, let's snake our way around. Looking to see if we have any minerals or anything we could use. Holy hell. Look at that. Another one. I'm definitely realizing that this seed is amazing. The more I play it, really. So, oh, what was that one there? Oop. And I am using this pick instead of a shovel. I do realize that I'm doing it so I can go ahead and kill a stone pick. I could just throw it away, but where's the fun in that? Alright, so this gives us a great little view of the immediate surroundings. I think we should build to the little island over there. Be another place that we can plant trees and whatnot later on. We should have enough resources to get there, I would hope. If not, we can always find them. As a matter of fact, I'll just get a little bit every once. Oh. There we go. It's broken. Are you all happy? Boop. These little bridges are kind of silly to me, the way we have them. Probably gonna have to go to another island to get more red mushrooms, but I'm not gonna do that this episode. Reason being, doing it once is enough. To be honest, you don't wanna just see me do this. I can guarantee that. Ooh, that was fun. That was a cool little exit route. Now, the question is, we're definitely going from this island. It seems like it's a lot closer over here. But I don't know, it's almost equal. I'm going to go from that island. Just because I'm doing it. So, I mean, if you don't like the way I'm doing it, do it yourself. Now, I am going to widen out this. two. I don't know. They look about equal. I'll tell you what. We'll go from this side, and then later on we'll go from the other side. Boop-a-doop-boop-boo. See, right about here would be fine. Before we do that, I'm gonna lay out my crafting table. I got some oak trunks that I want to craft down. Then we will take it up. And I want to kind of line it up where I'm going to hit some land. Say that'll do fine. Alright, just enough. Let me gather the seeds. I don't have anything to plant really on this island right now. Let's light it up. That way, this will just be a resource island. Just another place to plant or whatever. No, I think I said I was gonna go to that island in the first episode, but we still haven't made our way over there, and I think I'm gonna go over there maybe this episode, maybe next episode, who knows. Probably next episode, since this one's kind of drawing towards an end. We're gonna replant this sugar cane, and then I'm gonna make my way over to the home base. I'll make sure I didn't drop anything there. Get this little piece of grass. Let's see. We got 3 seeds out of that. Oh, such a badass. But let's go ahead and replant all this junk. Do it a little bit better. Kind of spread it out just a little bit. All right. I clean up this little bridge. Let's eat a little bit first. Oh, we should probably put some of these down every once in a while. Make a little landing dock or something. It's like a little boat dock, really. That's all this is. Alright, so let's lighten this path up just a little bit. Spider, where are you going? Come on, bro. Come on, fucker. Alright. It looks like we have a mob island over here now. We got a couple of creepers. But we are gonna try to make our way through this. Enderman. Cool. But if you could see it now, the island's gonna look quite a bit different. No point in trying to hide it. Go over here and do a quick tour, show you things that have changed on it. You've already seen this part of everything. You can see a little structure, it looks like, right? Actually, we'll kind of keep it a little bit of a secret. Feel so retarded going like this, but whatever. All right, we are back on GRiZZLAND. I'm trying to make our way. All right, so I decided to make a little building. This is gonna be my home. All these are gonna be glassed out. So that's cool. You've already seen this part of the farm. Kind of changed that up. Then I decided to make a beach and surround it by sugarcane, which actually looks pretty cool. Think it looks really cool. And then the biggest change is my tree land. This is where I'm gonna put most of my trees close by. That way, I can have apples spawn. It's like an apple spawner, basically. So when I get gold, I can make golden apples fairly easy. Also, easy resource right there. That's fine with me too. So a lot has changed since the last episode. That is correct. But I really didn't do that much. I just decided to do a little bit of changing. Not really. I did quite a bit, but I'm trying to rationalize it with myself. But if I give myself one task, I'm not gonna do it. But if I just screw around, I didn't do anything really important, I don't think. If you're watching this, you know how to make, like, see, you really know how to make your own buildings and all that junk, right? So it's not like I'm doing something you don't already know how to do. That's kind of my reasoning behind it. Now, when we have ne the next episode, we are going to be probably figuring out where we're going to put. Oh, I thought I was at the end of it. Put the farm. I don't want it too close to the house. I'm probably going to clear out these trees right here, put them closer back there, and flatten it out. And this will probably be where I'll put the mushrooms. I'll take all that sand up. But other than that, the next couple of episodes are just going to be grinding. We're going to go explore the mine shaft a little bit next episode. We might there's a skeleton. Hey buddy, you come in my home that's not even finished and try to kill me, dickhead. We're going to explore the mine shaft a little bit. We are probably going to decorate the beach a little bit. We're going to finish building this within the next couple of episodes. We're just gonna make our island a little bit prettier. I'm the only one here, so I get lonely. I get bored. What do you expect? I gotta make it livable to me. And with the resources I have, just oak on oak and cobblestone right now, I feel kind of silly. But I might do this into, I might cook the cobblestone, make it look a little bit cooler. But anyways, if you like this kind of content, please put it down in the comments below. Take a few seconds out of your busy, wonderful days and hit that like button. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe for me. Have a wonderful day. Take it easy. Be sure to keep it sleazy. And make sure you don't flick your booger on the cute girl or guy next to you. Adios, bitches.